When you think about the way lawyers do their work, really there hasn't been a lot of change in the way lawyers deliver legal services in the last 100 years. Right? It's pretty much the same way that we've been doing things. And so we're seeing real opportunities now for lawyers to think about how to improve their delivery of legal services. And so definitely law schools have a role in that. And so we're seeing some law schools now that are innovating and thinking about how to train lawyers to actually think about how they can use innovation and technology in a way to improve what they deliver to clients, to become not just more efficient, but to produce higher quality legal work and to help their clients get better outcomes. So when I think about training 21st century lawyers, the first thing I think about is it's not just about technology, but thinking about people, process, data, and technology. And I think one of the models that nicely captures that is the idea of training T-shaped lawyers. So of course we need to continue to train lawyers who have deep substantive legal expertise. And if you think about a T, right, that's the vertical part of the T. So having that deep substantive legal expertise as a lawyer. But the top part, the horizontal bar of the T, is having some understanding of these other areas, people, process, data, technology, thinking about how those other skills are used to better serve clients. You can think even of more specific, like things like e-discovery, design thinking, lean thinking, empirical methods, artificial intelligence. And those are the ways in which more and more clients now are saying, well, I need my lawyer to do more than just tell me what the law is. I need my lawyer to understand their business of delivering services to me, understand my business, and also have some ability to at least communicate in these other areas, right? They're not going to be the only project manager, for example, but if you're a lawyer and you understand project management, it allows you to be more effective, and it also helps you see the ways in which you could involve a project manager to improve the services that you provide. I mean, that's what's really exciting to me, this opportunity for law students to take what is already a valuable JD degree and think about these new ways in which to apply it and help develop some of these other technological competencies to really be able to even better leverage the legal knowledge that they have.
Students in law school and paralegal programs traditionally don't have a lot of hands-on opportunities to learn legal software. And with today's growing data volumes, pretty much all litigation involves e-discovery. Putting sticky notes on paper just isn't cutting it anymore. The American Bar Association model rules mandate that attorneys be technically proficient to represent their clients. Today, that means being technologically efficient. Technology is changing how we practice law. We want law and paralegal students to help shape that future. So we developed Relativity Academic Partners, a free program built on Relativity's rigorous training foundation that offers access to the software with a flexible curriculum. Relativity Academic Partners helps law school and paralegal programs educate their students on how platforms like Relativity improve litigation workflows. It works. Students participating in the program are entering the field as technology ambassadors. They're being selected first for coveted internships and jobs after graduation. More than that, it's just good business. Law firms increasingly recognize that the old manual ways won't cut it. The old ways hamper how they deploy their attorneys. The old ways limit the services they can provide while increasing the time it takes to provide them. If you could provide legal services better and faster, wouldn't you? With over 85 education partners in the United States and Canada, we're working together to equip the next generation of legal professionals with the skills to excel at their jobs, transform the way law is done, and bring more justice to the world. Relativity Academic Partners, helping law school and paralegal programs bridge the gap between the practice of law and the application of technology. Want to learn more? Email academic@relativity.com.